Hello, my name is Kree. I welcome to episode 14 of my Teddy Bear Coalition by playing Stellaris. So we are starting colonizing a little bit faster. Okay, what's this? Lamat Khmenis and Kapt Khmenis. Okay, oh, Yod Khmenis, Ted, Vav, Gimel, Aleb. So many!
Construction
complete. Okay, pause game, and now. Okay, one month. It's gonna take 1 month for everything. It's great. So it's 2, 4, 6, 7 enemy empires. Well, who knows if there are enemy empires, but.
Special project.
Okay, now we
construction complete.
Found about Adhalit Democratic Dominions. They are here. No, they are not here. Where are you? Damn it. I don't want to hear it. See, oh, you are far. Okay, greetings from Adhalit Democratic Dominions. Democratic nation committed to upholding individual freedoms of our citizens. Leader, President, Vika, host of long and productive relations with your people. You are militarist and fanatic spiritualist. Okay, so what's this? Close border from Miran Covenant. Okay, who knows where are you? You are not close to me, so I don't care. Okay, trade deal offer with Avarian Star Cooperative is also accepted, which is great. Okay, Hinor Stellar Union here, United Zaxoid Council here, Neborate League, Hag Star Conglomerate, Adhalit Democratic Dominion, Cyclocar Stellar Carter, Used Car Republic. I think he already knew about them. Okay, so let's continue. Oh, our colony ship is finished now. What can we colonize? Here, it's Alpine War in Aesir. Okay, so let's colonize it. Okay, where will you land? Here. No, here. Adhura, okay, I'm okay with Adhura. Okay, can we colonize something else? Okay, arid and desert, so no.
Complete.
So many close borders. Well, it's not really a problem since we cannot get there. Okay, arid and savanna. Oh, we have another alpine world here. I thought I forgot. Okay, so this I wanted to colonize, okay. So now another colony ship. Okay, this Aesir will make problem because we will have 6 planets. Okay, my Reddit sector. You don't have enough energy credits, so I will... We'll have to give you more. Okay, I will give you this. This system. This should be enough. Now, so how many energy do you have? +1. Okay, that's great for you. And now I need more. Energy for me. Okay, Tundra, I will build power hub here. Okay, Cardelia, can I build something? Okay, here I will build power plant. Meditio. Nope. Oh, yes, here. Basic power plant. Okay, we are losing some energy. Well, mostly because of those dead colony ship. Oh, and this not this colony ship, because of this colonizing of Atkura planet. The construction ship. Now you can do anything. Okay, so you can go here and go to orbit. Nope, definitely not what I wanted. Here, I'm gonna go on orbit on drone. Okay, so what research are we doing now? Okay, fleet support, robotic army, which would definitely be great, and Warhorn calibration matrix.
Construction complete.
Okay, now we're going to ship. Now you. We will send here in Dinam 3. Okay, and you will land here. 1, 2, 3, 4 jumps. What's this? Baldurak Science Academy. Teddy bears, I have been asked to approach you on behalf of the Baldurak Science Academy. Although we that knack can't possess much in the way of technology, we are certainly capable of higher reasoning. A few of our think tanks have spent the last several years studying theoretical physics, and we would like to share their findings. Perhaps the data will be of some use to you in empire building activities you Soris are so fond of. Research physics gain 350, which is nice.
Construction complete.
Our physics research is gonna go so. Will finish complete. So fast. Okay, building in Finkas finished. Leader Governor Major Burhati, level 2. Okay.
Construction complete.
Okay, Netara, you are what? What planets do you like? Arctic. Okay, not. What? What was that? The slaves! Okay. What about you? What planets do you like? Alpine. So basically same as I. Oh, right. So my two allies, or not allies, my two neighbors, like same type of work I do. Well, they like probably Alpine. They. Who cares? It's the same type. I would really like some of my neighbors who like arid, savanna, and desert world. Okay, mid-fell confederation. Want to evangelizing zealots. Okay, your kind will not threaten our unity. What are you doing here, and who are you? Kultur Commonwealth, okay. So Atura system is almost finished. Okay, colony ship is still moving towards its new planet. Merat assembly leader Merat Commonwealth arrival, okay. So what's this? You are an unemployed? Inactive building. Where is inactive building? Here. Okay, more energy. So you, I will send here. And you are unemployed, I think. Okay, what? Whose slave processing facility? Slave matter output. You know what? No. I would like Frontier Clinic, yes. Plus 2 happiness, it would benefit us. Okay, what can we upgrade? Planetary administration, we can upgrade it to planetary capital. Okay. It will produce more minerals and food. Mineral output plus 2. Adjustancy effect. Well, basically it won't do anything because we have pretty terrible. We have only one neighbor and there is nothing. And ethics divergence minus 15%. Okay, I don't care. So what's happening here? Non-aggression pact, Miran Covenant. Where are you? Okay, Miran. What's this? Miran Assembly and Miran Covenant. Okay, probably some rebels. But they are too far from us, so we cannot do anything about it. Independence guaranteed. Neighborhood League, guaranteeing independence of Mirat Covenant. And you an Adharian Democratic Dominion, okay. So 5 months until fleet support is finished and 6 months until Wormhole Collaboration. It's gonna be so great. And next election will be in a long time. Or until he dies. Okay, Director of Museum of Xenobiology on Pogovon has issued a request for the procedural procurement of several live alien species. Okay,
I situation log updated.
So, where are you? Okay, too far. There's no way for us to get there. Okay, not possible for us to get there, but at this moment, maybe in 6 months. I will keep it active. Okay, you are really far away. What about you? Oh, damn it. Really? What about you? And again, in space, we cannot get there. Okay, we cannot get there. But it's our ally. Or not ally, but some fun close to us. Oh! Okay, I will keep track of those three. After our wormhole collaboration matrix is finished, we could get there. Maybe it would be possible. Maybe it will be possible to get there. Okay, our three treaty with Avarian Star Cooperative is done out, active sensor link. Okay, but we have another treaty with active sensor link. There, so it's not a problem. More destroyers. Okay, you have inferior naval capacity and equivalent fleet power. Okay, what about you? Okay, you are inferior with almost everything except technology. You have still this stupid defensive pact? Unfortunately, yes. Okay, what trade do you have? Explorer and champion of people.
Construction
okay, that's
complete.
Nice. Okay, another destroyer. Open borders. Mid fell confederation open borders. Nice. Thank you, guys. Okay, construction ship. Can you build
research
something
complete.
Somewhere? Unfortunately not, so you are pretty useless at this moment.
Construction complete.
Okay, research finished. So what to research now? Okay, install Interstellar Fleet Tradition, Fleet Academy and Grand Fleet. Fleet Academy fire rate plus 5. Chance to hit plus 3, tracking plus 3. You know what, I will go for this one. Okay, 3 months until Wormhole Calibration Matrix will be finished. So, what can we build? Oh, another destroyer.
Construction
Okay, and another destroyer I will build in Stonehead. Meran Command declared Meran Assembly the rival. Who cares? Okay, not all the people.
Research
only few
complete.
People like us. Okay, another research. Oh, now this wormhole. Finally, we can get here. Nice. Okay, new research. And what to research now? Okay, mining lasers. You are 1/3 of you're 40% completed. You are like 40%. Improved assist research. Well, it's too far. It's too expensive. Now let's go for improved deflectors. Okay, science ship, you. Here, do research project.
Construction complete.
Oh! Okay, no, it's okay. Let's go for first two. Them system.
Construction complete.
What? Damn it! Great Avalari Aptocrats, it's so close! Or maybe if we build Wormhole Station here? Yeah, let's try this. Okay, you change your plans, you will go here and build Wormhole Station here. Okay?
Colony established.
Okay, another colony in Meredith Bay. Okay, that's gonna take a lot of wormhole jumps. Oh, but now we can colonize here. It's great. We right now we would really need more science ship. Okay, so let's build one in Pogovor and another, okay, and another destroyer next time. We'll need 0.81 minerals. Damn it, that was so close. Now we have to wait, well, a few days. Okay, science, you're now
construction complete.
Okay, science, you're finished. It's time to wake up. Requires. Oh, you are my new scientist, and you can survey systems. I hope you will find some. Okay, so what's this? A prelude. Something stirs on the moon of Duran. Parameter scans indicate that some ancient technology has become active, possibly as a response to our colonizing efforts. Several of our top scientists are eager to take a closer look at the moon and have prepared a special research project. Of course they have.
Situation.
Okay, so
updated.
What this means? Damn it, so this science ship now will go here. We'll do that research project. Okay, you are now closing to TEM 4, to TEM 2.
Construction complete.
Okay, last 4 destroyers. Okay, construction ship, where are you? Final building. Wormhole station in TEM system.
Construction complete.
Okay, we built something in Pogovon. Another destroyer. So when another research will be finished? In 6 months engineering. Robotic army. How good they are. 4 damage, well, 2, between 2 and 4 damage.
Construction complete.
A lot of health, but maintenance
will cost, complete.
Cost energy. You. Well, you can stay there. I don't need you in my system. Maybe I will use you there. In them or around there.
Special project complete.
Okay. It is a goggle of wave or drone, of course. Its initial disappointment was swept away by the drone's erroneous IFF classification of us. They think we are a race affiliated with their long dead masters. They seem very excited, if old AI constructs can be excited to see us. Unfortunately, drones again lapsed into inactivity shortly after, and we have been unable to resurrect them. Or take them apart for that matter. Keep an eye on the situation. Okay, you. Time for the survey system. Okay, science ship 82% finish of this mighty the Sargoid mission.
Special project complete.
Okay, the Tassargoid is an extremely lethal predator that stalks the dense jungles of Tem 2 at night, paralyzing its prey with electric shocks before sucking their brains out with its tube-like mouth. Unfortunately, three of the crew members from the PDS Abdurance were lost to those creatures before a specimen could be secured. The Museum of Xenobiology of Bogovan will rename one of its wings after those brave officers to honor their sacrifice. Nice. So you now can go here. Oh, we cannot get there, but we can build Warm Station here. Oh, can we build it in your space system? You is so great. Okay, and for this moment, you can go here to do research project in the system. How many of those research projects we have here? Okay, only one. Okay, you are still moving to Quifitar system. Okay, Blork Communality. Oh, we found Blork. Okay, where were you hunting? Oh, you're almost done. Unfortunate. Okay, we can build more destroyers. Oh, we can build the last two destroyers. Okay, at Hura system we can build something. We can definitely clear those mountain ranges. Okay, construction, you are building this. We have this habitable planet. Okay. If you could colonize it. But I think I will keep it for our, for instance, Avarian Star Cooperative, and I will colonize this here. Ooh! I know planet here. Pokemon, I need more. Oh. Game is paused, okay. Get it. Okay, I need more science ships. And I have too many.
Research complete.
Too many. What is it? People? Okay, coal gun, plasma thrusters, or defense battle. I want plasma thrusters. Okay, what's this? Leaders. We have enough leaders. Okay, 12. You, I will dismiss. Okay, one admiral, two generals. It's gonna be okay.
Construction complete.
Okay, we need another scientist. Okay, so research speed, new worlds, ancient civilization anomalies, or leader lifespan. I want you. You will go resurvey this unknown system called number 58. Okay, 88 fleet, so we cannot build anymore. Well, for now we can build those two spaceports. What infinity, where is it? Okay, that's probably one. Okay, where are you? This teddy bear question, PDS Wanderer. What are you doing there? Okay, we have this infinity machine. As PDS Wanderer approaches the Gargantua black hole, they find that they are not alone. At the edge of the event horizon, its source reflecting light from the stars, being drawn into dark, gaping hole. A gigantic construction in the shape of perfect sphere. We cannot pick up any signals from it, nor does anything we send make it respond. It simply sits at the edge of abyss, waiting.
Situation log updated.
Okay, so what can we do? We can track it on map. It doesn't seem to do anything. But okay.
Construction
Let's
complete.
See if it's gonna do anything. Okay, how did... Okay, post game. How did we get there? It's our enemy. It's inside of our enemy system. Okay, so let's see here. We have now found being for far surpassing anything encountered in our empire's spacefaring history. Life capable of growing to an unpredictable scale. Unprecedented scale. Rivaling moons in size and mass. Nothing could have prepared us for this. This day will forever mark a turning point in the story of the Teddy Bear Coalition. Let us hope we survive long enough to tell it. Okay, don't know what happened. Okay, you. No, you can move here to Quifitar system. Okay, we have some spine ships. So a few science ships. What's this? Okay, where we found that Leviathan? Don't seem to be anywhere. Or maybe it's this. How is it called? Technosphere. Who knows? Well. Manage sector settings. Okay, Avarians are competitive and it's their rivalry with Adhalid Democratic Dominions. Not our problem. Oh, we can now build spaceport in Neritum. Okay, two minerals. Not
system survey.
Not really interesting. Okay, so you are here. You know what? You can survey here. New construction. Okay, you can't do anything at this moment. Oh, Alright, interested to see if we can find
special project complete.
Any planet here. So we found another species for our zoo. And now it's taken from this one from Sathama. Okay, you. Do we have? Oh, lion. Do you have? Did you close borders to us? Guaranteeing independence, defensive pact, aggression, rivals. Okay, offer trade deal. Will you give him for access? You have closed your borders. Damn it. What do I have to do? Why you don't like me? Slaver policy, pure policy, xenophobic bigots, rival with allies. Okay, not gonna happen. I get it. What about you? Ultur Commonwealth. Okay, it's not possible for us to get there anyway, so doesn't matter. Okay, science ship. Okay, you didn't find anything here. Okay, what about Kergaro's system? Ancient drones. The drones woke from their slumber and descended to the surface of the Ron. Attempts to communicate were met with polite dismissal as they set about terraforming a small area of the planet. We do not know the nature of whatever ancient directive they are executing, but it seems that it does not seem detrimental to the colony. Well, as long as their activities benefit us. They will remove random time blocker. Nice! Thanks, drones! Okay, construction. Okay, you still going to Yich. You going to Kerganos. Okay, what's here?
Research complete.
Lot enemies. Okay, 2000. Mining station. Screw that, I don't care about them. Oh, research completed. So what will we research now? Frontier hospital, habitability plus 10%, more food, or army upkeep, or naval capacity. I will go for army upkeep. It's gonna take 9 months, which is great. Okay, you're finally in Yich and you are finally doing research in Kergaros. Okay, you are doing this the Vili Utloran mission. Okay, what after that? Who knows? Okay, system, how? Okay, you finally have 8 energy credits, so I will change your focus to be balanced. Okay, so. Okay, another civilization encountered. They are in late medieval age. We could build observation post, but only if there is planet we can, if there is planet we can colonize.
Incoming transmission.
Okay, diplomatic proposal, so what do you want? Okay, a variant sarcooperative and teddy bear coalition, non-aggression pact, I agree. Okay, you, post-game. It's gonna be the last thing I'm gonna do. I want to know if you like me. Okay, plus 37, mutual threats, mutual arrivals. Attitude is still neutral, but well, hopefully it's gonna change. What about you? Still cordial. Okay. Any chance of being allies? I don't think we can do it at this moment. No. Okay, with this, I will end this episode here. If you enjoyed this episode, please continue watching and have a nice rest of your day. Goodbye.